sincere and best wishes for 2013 and to welcome you all to this joyful occasion where we are witnessing the arrival of the first of our two brand new A319s. It was a bit of a long wait, ladies and gentlemen, but today marks an important milestone in the history of Air Namibia for us to finally own a modern and state-of-the-art equipment that this new aircraft offers in terms of operational efficiency, comfort, reliability, amongst many other advantages. Let me at this occasion thank our shareholder, the Government of the Republic of Namibia, for the continuous support and for making the funds available that enabled Air Namibia to acquire this new aircraft. That in itself, ladies and gentlemen, is a positive indication of our government's commitment to the airline, and that government shares our dreams and aspirations to improve our efficiency and effectiveness, which Air Namibia wishes to stand for and uphold in this competitive environment. Thank you once again for being here.
Toilets, finally.
Toilets are the best.
That's a plus.
Luanda.
That's a plus. And Accra.
No more Accra.
I want to make...
The previous one is Isilani Mwinyo. Isilani Mwinyo is the one who did the research and came up with recommendations for the design of the interior of the aeroplane for us. Isilani is the lady with the blue and green standing in the aisle. The aeroplane has a total of 112 seats. We have 16 business class and 96 economy class seats. A typical Airbus A319 has 120 seats. We removed one row of seats to give our passengers extra leg room for comfort. In business class, we have a seat pitch of 54 inches. In economy class, we have 32. A normal, typical aeroplane of this type has got two toilets. In ours, we have put three, one in front and two at the back.
Ilani, jy was verantwoordelik vir die interieure ontwerp van die vliegtuig. Vertel ons, waarna het jy gekyk en wat was jou beweegrede, hoekom die vliegtuig so lyk?
Ek het gekyk na byvoorbeeld wat gaan in die industrie. Wat doen onze competitie? Ik heb baie vlugte gedoen waar ik research gedoen heb. Kijk wat, en ook voor mijn experience als crewmember, want ik heb voor 10 jaar gevlieg, heb ik precies geweet waarna kijk passagiers, waarna kijk die customer, wat is belangrijk voor hulle, wat willen hulle hê, wat werkt voor hulle en wat werkt niet voor hulle. Hulle wil relax, hulle wil goede beenspasie hê in een seat. Hulle wil een TV, hulle wil goeie klank hê om na te luister as hulle een movie kyk. So ek het research gaan doen, ek het specifiek gekyk wat doen ons competitie. En besluit ons moet to improve on that, to stay in the game.